వందేహం శ్రీగురు శ్రీయుత పదకమలం. There are envious of us that we do not work, still we have got so much. So why don't you come and join us? That they will not do. You come with us, chant Hare Krishna. No, 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 that I cannot do. All right, then work with your tracks. They have made their own position dangerous and others' position also. They say at any moment there may be accident. You see, this is civilization. Nonsense, this is not civilization. Civilization means calmness, peace, prosperity, shanti. In peace and prosperity one should be Krishna conscious, always. Tasyaiva hita prajatita kovida lalabhate jat bhramadam uparjadha. In the animal life or other than human life, we had worked so much, only for morsel of food, day and night working. But still, the food is there, simply. Avidya karma sangha anya titya shakti rishyate. Avidya, this material world, is full of ignorance. So therefore, our endeavor should be how to come out of this ignorance. Tasyaiva hetu. For that reason we should work only. How to come out of this ignorance? That's, I am this material body, I have to work day and night, and then I shall get my food, then I shall leave. This is ignorance. Tasyaiva hetu prajate. So this ignorance, this life of ignorance we have passed. The forms other than the human being. Animal life, bird's life, beast life. Now, this life should be peaceful, calm and quiet. Jivasya tattva jigyasa, simply for inquiring about the Absolute Truth. That should be the business. Simply. Jivasya tattva jigyasa. Athato brahma jigyasa. Simply sit down, just like we are sitting down. We are sitting down and inquiring about Krishna. This is life. This is life. But what is this life? Working day and night like ass? No, that is not life. Therefore Bhagavad says, your life should be engaged for this purpose. Tasyaiva heta prajatit kovida. Kovida means intelligent. Then how my economic problems will be solved? The answer is, tallabhate dukha badannata sukham. You are after happiness. Are you after distress? No, sir. Then why distress comes upon you? You are not anxious for distress, calamities. Why do they come upon you? Similarly, so far your happiness is also concerned, that will also come upon you. Because your life, according to your karma, is mixed up with some portion of happiness, some portion of distress. If the distress comes without any invitation, the happiness also will come without invitation, without any endeavor. Because you are destined already. There's so much happiness, so much distress we'll have. Destined. So you cannot change it. Try to change your Lord. This material conditional life. That is your only business. Tasyaiva hita prajatita kovida nalabhate jad bhramatam uparjata. Bhramatam uparjata. You have tried. Bhramatam uparjata. Upar means higher planetary system. Sometimes we get our birth in higher planetary system as demigods, and sometimes adha, as animals, as cats and dogs, as janma, the stool. This is going on. This is going on according to our karma. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said, এই রূপে ব্রহ্মাণ্ড ভ্রমিতে কোন ভাগ্যবান জীব।
হরে কৃষ্ণ 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 হরে হরে, হরে রাম 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 রাম।